Hazrat Urwa bin Zubair reports that Hazrat Aisha radiallahu anha said, the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam was shrouded in three cotton clothes, which included neither a shirt nor a turban. Sahih Bukhari, Hadith number 1271.